My rail fanning adventures out west began in Green River, Utah, where Amtrak 5, the California Zephyr, approaches the station for its station stop. Coming out of a crew change, this is a westbound BNSF mixed freight with two BNSF and a Canadian Pacific up front, and two BNSF as mid-train DPUs. This train is almost all loads, and you can hear that as the engines are really struggling to get this one up the hill. shortly after the mixed freight departed, this BNSF eastbound international intermodal comes down the hill with four BNSF up front and two BNSF on the rear as entrain DPUs, which were absolutely howling. As the intermodal goes around the curve, it meets a westbound unit oil train, possibly. I'm not an expert in BNSF symbols, and I did not have my scanner, so I was unable to tell what the symbol of this train was, but the interesting part was it had a Ferromex second out, which is the second Ferromex I've ever caught on camera. The unit train would come to a stop and wait for the intermodal to pass to complete a crew change. After the intermodal pass, the unit train completed a crew change and set off. I apologize for the wind noise, but it was a welcome relief in the heat. passing over the Grand Canyon Railway. This is a westbound international intermodal, which met an eastbound international intermodal. With the surprise, Warbonnet DPU.
Seventy-two fifty-four.
After departing the station in downtown Williams, the Grand Canyon Railway starts its adventure towards the south rim of the Grand Canyon. Thank you. back on the BNSF main line. Here comes an eastbound domestic intermodal with a Norfolk Southern segment. Thank you. After the eastbound pass, this westbound international intermodal got up to speed fairly quickly coming up the hill.
He got up to speed quick.
We'll be right back. Next, my favorite train of the day, Hotshot Westbound Intermodal. Next, another Hotshot Westbound Intermodal. Going just a little bit slower than the previous train, but still, you don't get this kind of speed often out here in Georgia. trip out west is finished.